if you take the right precautions and you use the right security methods and you learn about it, you can protect yourself against that and at least reduce the risk. It's like anything, you know, there's adversity, there's a lot of opportunity in adversity. So it's volatile and there is ways you can get caught out. There's dangers, but that's where the opportunity lies as well.